During the last 10 years, we have experienced a new phenomenon called spring drought, and it's expected to continue. Drought-tolerant grass varieties have a reduced risk of damage, need less irrigation, provide more playing hours, and have a better visual appearance. There are two types of drought. Spring drought, where water from the winter is still available in the soil, and summer drought, where there's no water available. During spring drought, grass varieties with a fast establishment and a good root mass at a deep position can reach water from deep down in the soil. During summer drought, above ground mechanisms become much more important. If the leaves are harder, thicker, and wax-like, the moisture inside the plant will last longer. Some varieties close their oxygen breathing more quickly in response to drought than others. This also helps the grass stay green and healthy. At DLF, we screen the different varieties for drought tolerance and deep rooting to find the absolute best turf varieties. For turf varieties established fast and quickly grow dense roots, they will keep on going because they can get water while others can't. For turf varieties have doubled the number of chromosomes compared to ordinary perennial ryegrass, which makes them much more vital and drought tolerant. With for turf, you get better growth during and after spring and summer drought compared to any other perennial ryegrass.